And this is a woman that has had a lot of talk about her. A lot of people wondering if the hype around her is warranted.
Yeah, this is now her opportunity to justify all that hype. An opportunity to show why she's been creating such a buzz.
A win here could do just that.
But on the other end of the ring is a female with unparalleled focus. A woman who is unflappable in and out of the ring. Going to be very difficult to get the advantage on her. Oof.
Shot to the patella. Uh-oh. Patella drop brain buster. Oh, that backfired on her.
What a cutter.
Down with a sling blade.
And a basement drop kick.
Running swanton.
Plenty of hits coming her way now. She can withstand the punishment, though. Two count. She slips out of the pin before three.
Got surprisingly close to a pinfall there. Moved at the right time.
Pop up backbreaker. Fighting back with a counter.
Schoolboy pinning combination.
Oh, maybe not.
Shoulders down to the count. Kick out before a two.
Tried for it early.
Places her right in the corner.
And the blockbuster to follow. Oh, afterglow combo.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there. Him into the air and a backbreaker. Oh, impressive counter. Oh my god, a DDT! Lights out. Oh, it didn't go as planned there. Turn out the lights.
Oh. She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Bronco Buster connects.
We got a cover.
She breaks the ref's count.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
Uh-oh.
Oh, on the back of the neck. What a lariat.
She might be in some trouble now.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Oh, man, landing awkwardly.
Snapmare over.
Not finished yet.
Man, what impact with style points. Up to the top rope now. To the sky.
She's staying elusive.
And that failed to hit the mark. Oh, and a reversal. Oh, a jumping, spinning heel kick.
Right on point.
A slingshot Arabian press. And she is doing whatever she wants right now.
Really taking control here.
Kick connects.
There is more.
Shoulder up.
I cannot believe she had the wherewithal.
Can't put this one away even after that, Bigman. Uh-oh, guys, this could be over. Critical time in this, and she loses via submission.
The singles match is coming to an end.
Here is your winner, the Outsider.
Quite the win for her here.